starting to get the crowd involved. Can they get down?
Just for the humility.
Through the obstacles unscathed. They're getting quicker and quicker all the time. Starting to maybe wobble slightly over the jump they go. Got to keep it together here. Oh, they watched it and they've gone out front first. The nose of the soapbox went straight into the track and out they went. Spectacular clash. Wow, look at that. Really was a spectacular end to their run. They're both okay. Let's get to Ed for all of the news.
Let's look at the final standings.
That was awesome.
In fifth place with a smooth, speedy run, we have RSG Racing Team. With an extraordinary run from the three-wheeled Shark Submarine, Le Catapan have finished in fourth place. In third position, we have the reverse riding Rubik's Cube, Carre 3D. The Cheeky Care Bears, Le Bisou Nord, flew their cloud car all the way to second place. Which means the winners of the Red Bull Soapbox Race Paris 2014 with an incredible time of just 40 seconds is Rugby Man on Folly.
Messieurs, Madame, Felicitacion, congratulations. Red Bull Soapbox Race champions of Paris 2014. How'd you feel?
I feel good. It's a very good race and I'm very happy to win this race.
Did you help to build?
Yeah, I built.
You did all the building.
Well, guys, we're proud of you. The Red Bull Soapbox Race Champions.